I can't deal with you. Holy crap, holy crap, holy crap, holy crap.
Holy moly.
Hey guys, it's Vildy, and today we are back with some more Dark Souls 3. I'm sick, that's why it sounds congested. But we just defeated the Abyss Watchers, our first Lord of Cinder, and now we are in the Catacombs of Karkus. And hello. I bet you come back alive, don't you? I've played other Souls games. I know what you're about. Yeah. Get out of town. Big dude. Big fella. Dude, I'm gonna kill you so hard. Oh. Gosh. I don't think so. Get out of my face. Let's not ever do that again. Yeah. He's gonna grow back again. Karthus Pyromancies. Ho, let's go. Let's go. I have so many things I'd rather be doing. You float. Holy crap, you float. Stop moving. Oh. Yeah, you think you're so tough. You think you're so tough, huh? That's what I thought. Now we run. Oh my gosh, run. Oh, okay. I can't deal with you. Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy crap.
Holy moly.
Stunned. You're done, son. You done got stunned, son. Okay. Alright, I think they're all dead. Yeah, I'm gonna go. I will have no part in this. Holy cow, you guys are just, like, ruthless. Where's the bonfire? Oh my gosh, no. It's right over here. Run. Oh my gosh. How did we not die? Alright, we're gonna wait for it to come back this way, and we're gonna go down that doorway. That is a large rat. Oh gosh, it's you. Hello. Oh my gosh, that gave me a legit spook. Can you chill out? My gosh. Go across the bridge, go across the bridge, go across the bridge, go across the bridge. Oh, there's a lot of them. That was close. I thought I was gonna have to deal with all of these guys. Nah. Pretty sure this is a boss. Yeah, it is. Bleh, that's creepy, dude. That's creepy, dude. It's like my soul after going to high school. Definitely. Definitely, dude.
Hi, welcome to Chili's.
That's... Hey. Sprint button. Yeah, sprint machine broke apparently. Yeah, let's not. Let's not do that.
That's a lot of damage!
Oh, let's go. Yeah, let's not. Okay. Oh boy. Yeah, you thought. Psych, you thought. Come on. When will you?
That's a lot of damage.
Oh, shoot. Oh, he's gonna do the thing where he, like, gets his. That's some nasty morning breath you got there, dude. That is some nasty morning breath. I'm just gonna chill here, give you the good old smack.
Oh my god!
Oh my gosh. That is epic. That is so cool. I'm sorry I ever did anything to you. Oh gosh. What in the world? Need a drink. Go, hit.
No, yes. That's a lot of damage!
He's dead. First try. Easy. Look at that. And my emotions are repressed. Back into my soul. Oh, yes, this. I forgot it led to this. This is like the maker. This is like the Blight Town of Dark Souls 3. It's like you either make it through this or you don't. So. Alright, well, you know what? That's going to do it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching this episode of Dark Souls 3. If you liked it, drop a like below. Follow me on all my social media. I'm on Twitter, Instagram. Go subscribe to my subreddit. All those links will be in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe to my main channel. And I will see you all in the next video tomorrow. Stay here. Peace. And don't say the party's over, 'cause we've got time to let it go. And don't say we're leaving sober, just stay the night, don't take me home. And don't say it's over.